A very good morning to all ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Lieutenant General Sanjeev Chauhan, Ati Vishesh Seva Medal, Yudh Seva Medal, the Commandant, Officers Training Academy, Chennai, we welcome our distinguished guest, General Manoj Pandey, Param Vishesh Seva Medal, Ati Vishesh Seva Medal, Vishesh Seva Medal, A-Deck Camp, our Chief of Army Staff. All officers, ladies and the proud parents witnessing this pipping and oath-taking ceremony of their equally worthy children. We have just witnessed a spectacular parade by gentlemen and women cadets of the academy. To the tune of Auld Lang Syne, they marched out of the hallowed precincts of Parameshwaran Drill Square, taking the final step, symbolizing an apt culmination of their pre-commissioned training. But this final step, ladies and gentlemen, is the first step towards an illustrious and challenging career as the custodians of the nation's security and honor. I can feel the morning air charged with pride and excitement as everyone is waiting with bated breath, with heart aglow, shining eyes and broad smiles for that one glorious moment. The time has come. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the moment has arrived for the pipping ceremony. To make the shoulders of these young men and women heavier, who would be shouldering the responsibility of the security and honor of our motherland. Ladies and gentlemen, the passing out course has formed up for the pipping and oath-taking ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, the pipping may commence now.
Thank you.
Now, the appointments will pip their understudy appointments and will hand over the responsibility towards the academy.
तनुज पीछे भी देख ले रहा साथ तनुज तनुज पीछे तनुज सर पीछे मोड़ चालू कर
As the national flag is brought on parade, may I request you all to kindly rise. Those in uniform will salute along with the passing out course. Academy will administer oath to the newly commissioned officers.
Repeat after me. I hereby solemnly affirm, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India. As by law established,
and that I will,
as in duty bound,
honestly and faithfully,
serve in the
regular army,
of the Union of India,
and go,
wherever ordered,
by land,
sea,
or air,
wherever ordered,
observe and obey.
All commands of
President of the
Union of India
and the command of
any officer
set over me
even to the
peril of my life.
Now, Lieutenant Jyoti Bisht, the Corps senior, will deliver a thanksgiving speech on behalf of the Passing Out Corps, in honor of the instructional staff of Officers Training Academy.
Nij Sankalp Sangram Se Guru Vijay Tumhe Arpit Adar Aur Abhar Sahit Guruvar Shraddha Pushp Samarpit. Main Lieutenant Jyoti Bisht Passing Out Courses Ki Taraf Se सभी इंस्ट्रक्शनल स्टाफ का शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगी जिन्होंने अपने कड़े परिश्रम से हमें इस देश की रक्षा करने योग्य बनाया है हम आपके इस योगदान के आभारी हैं और आपको यकीन दिलाते हैं कि हम आपके द्वारा दिखाए गए रास्ते पर पूरी दृढ़ता और निश्चय से चलेंगे और आपके विश्वास पर खरे उतरेंगे मैं SSCW 30 वुमेन ऑफिसर्स की ओर से अकेडमी का आभार व्यक्त करना चाहूंगी जिसने हमें एक सक्षम आर्मी ऑफिसर के रूप में ढाला जिसके चलते हम न केवल आर्मी में अपने कर्तव्य को अंजाम देंगे बल्कि समाज को भी सशक्त बनाने में अपना भरपूर योगदान देंगे हमारी तीनों सेनाएं भी महिलाओं को प्रशासनिक और तकनीकी सर्विसेज के साथ साथ कॉम्बैट और कॉम्बैट सपोर्ट आर्म्स का हिस्सा बना रही है जिसके चलते इसी वर्ष 10 वुमेन ऑफिसर्स पहली बार भारतीय सेना की आर्टी रेजिमेंट का हिस्सा बनी इसी प्रक्रिया के तहत ऑफिसर्स ट्रेनिंग एकेडमी चेन्नई में सन 2020 से विमेन कैडेट्स और जेंटलमैन कैडेट्स को इंटीग्रेटेड ट्रेनिंग के माध्यम से एक साथ प्रशिक्षण दिया जा रहा है आप सभी से मिली हुई सीख हमें जीवन में आगे आने वाली कठिनाइयों से लड़ने का साहस देगी प्रशिक्षण के दौरान आपके साथ और सहयोग के लिए मैं आपका तहे दिल से शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगी
Lieutenant Jyoti Bisht will now present a small token of their appreciation and gratitude to the instructional staff, standing as part of the Samman Toli to the right of the arena. The Samman Toli will present the first salute to the newly commissioned officers as a mark of respect.
passing out course corps. Chalak.
Passing out course. Saman Toli corps. Salute.
Now, the army song and the national anthem will be sung by all. May I request you all to kindly rise. Is trooped out, may I request you all to kindly remain standing. Those in uniform will salute along with the passing out course.
Rashtra Dhwaj Talam! passing out course. Rashtrdhwaj ko. Salute.
ये युवा अधिकारी जिन्होंने कुछ ही क्षण पूर्व देश की सुरक्षा एवं अखंडता कायम रखने की शपथ ली है, अब भारतीय सेना के अधिकारी के रूप में पहले कदम के लिए संकल्पबद्ध हैं। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इन अ शॉर्ट वाइल टू ध्रुव हेलीकॉप्टर्स एंड फ्लाइंग चेतक ऑफ 840 कोस्ट गार्ड स्क्वाड्रन विल फ्लाई पास द प्रताप पिपिंग लॉन्स टू ऑनर एंड कमेमोरेट द सक्सेस ऑफ दीज यंग लेफ्टिनेंट्स।
अंदर कौन चलेगा? दाने बाय, बर,
एक, दो, तीन, एक।
पांचवें कोर्स, पहले कदम के लिए दाने बाय गो, दाने बाय सेम, दांत चल।
कदम was introduced May 2021 onwards and has now become an integral part of the Pipping ceremony. Immediately in front of you, onto the left and right are the stepping stones with the words Pehla Kadam etched on them. Young officers on parade today stand tall and proud with stars in their eyes as bright as the ones on their shoulders as they march to the tune of Taakat Watan Ki Humse Hai. They look forward towards a new life and a new beginning for a journey that will take them towards honor, pride and sacrifice. They will start their journey today with this first step, the Pehla Kadam. As the newly commissioned officers step across the Pehla Kadam, they will forever remember that today they took an oath to serve the nation, to lead their men and to forever stay true to the uniform they wear. This first step will lead them towards their destiny. Towards the sky, you will see two Dhruv helicopters and flying Chetak in line eastern formation. This formation is led by Commandant Shri Ram and Deputy Commandant Vaibhav Mishra of 840 Coast Guard Squadron, also known as Vadhatras. They are also carrying a national flag. The first Dhruv helicopter is flown by Commandant Atul and Deputy Commandant Abhishek Deopa. The second Dhruv is flown by Commandant Ritesh and Commandant Rana. ना हारे हैं ना हारेंगे कभी, ये किसी और से नहीं खुद से वादा किया है। अभी ना पूछो हमसे मंजिल कहाँ है, अभी तो हमने चलने का इरादा किया है। As these young officers takes the पहला कदम, we wish them good fortune and glorious service to the nation, in keeping up the highest traditions of the academy and living up to its motto of serve with honor. After passing through Pehla Kadam, the newly commissioned officers are fully charged up to lead this new life full of adventures and challenges in this noble profession of arms. As they take formal leave of the hallowed portals of this great institution, which has been their home for the past 1 year, the cadets of the junior corps celebrate their commissioning by coloring the sky with balloons. The passing out course in last 11 months of their rigorous training have undergone physical and mental grind, which has enabled them to learn the virtues of perseverance, fortitude and courage, which is emanated by each one of them today. Now, Mrs. Archana Pandey, President, Army Wives Welfare Association, will present sweets to the newly commissioned officers. With this, ladies and gentlemen, we come to an end of the pipping ceremony. The newly commissioned officers are finally ready to bid adieu to their alma mater.